Hello, my name is Erin. This tutorial shows how to convert a Microsoft Word outline into PowerPoint slides. Before making the conversion, we first have to format the levels in the Word outline. For an additional look at outlining, please see last week's tutorial titled How to Use Outline View in Microsoft Word, which will be linked below. Today I'll be using Word and PowerPoint for Microsoft 365. These steps also apply to the recent single purchase versions of the software. We'll cover this topic for Mac in a separate tutorial. To begin, open the Word document and then select the File tab. From there, select Save As and save a copy of the file under a different name as you normally would. This is an important step because we'll be formatting the outline levels, which will also change the heading levels in the document, so we want to be working off a copy rather than the original. Next, select the View tab, followed by Outline in the Views group. Next, select the outline items that should appear as slide titles. To save time, press and hold the Control key to select multiple items at once, and then select Level 1 in the Outline Level menu. Now, select the outline items that should appear as first level bullet points in the slides, and then select Level 2 in the Outline Level menu. Continue to select items that should appear as lower level bullet points, and then select the outline level one level lower in the outline level menu. For example, select Level 3 to create a second level bullet point in the slide. When you're finished, save your Word file and then close Word. To convert the Word outline to slides, we're now going to open PowerPoint and select Blank Presentation from the home screen. Next, select the New Slide menu arrow, and then select Slides from Outline from the drop-down menu. When the Insert Outline dialog box appears, locate and select the Word document, and then select the Insert button. The Word outline should now be converted. This process may take several moments depending on the length of the outline. The first slide will be blank to create a title slide. If a title slide isn't required, right-click the blank slide and then select Delete Slide from the shortcut menu. And as always, remember to save your file to save your changes. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on my website at erinwrightwriting.com, which is linked in the description box below, along with my playlist, How to Use Microsoft Word, where you'll find many related tutorials, including how to insert Excel tables into Microsoft Word. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.